me. Oh, you'll be blessed because you came. Oh, I will be blessed today. Oh, we'll be blessed because we. My voice in prayer. I lift up my voice in prayer, for I know you are always there for me. Almighty God, you are my all in all. No matter what I when troubles come my way, I will praise the Lord today, today. I lift up my voice to pray. Worship Him, thank Him, praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime, praise Him, praise the Lord, praise Him by the Sunday, I will praise the Lord, hallelujah, praise the Lord in the morning, in the noontime, oh, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, there's no one like Jesus. There's no one like Him. success.
Jesus,
what about you?
Hallelujah.
I am a success.
In Jesus'
name.
I am a success.
To the Lord this morning and say what you are in Christ. Who are you in Christ? The Bible says that we have been lifted up above principalities and powers, and we are seated at the very right hand of the Almighty God. Say, God, I know where I am. I know who I am. I am a success. Whatever the devil has been telling you, forget it. Whatever the devil has been whispering in your heart, forget it. Say, Satan, I am not a loser, I am a winner. I am not a quitter, I am a winner. I am not a failure, I am a success. Say it to this morning. Say it this morning and the Lord will do it. Yes, the Lord will do it. The Lord will do it because the word is near you. It is even in your mouth. And as you say it, the Lord will do it. Father, we bless you this morning. Father, we worship you this morning because authority is ours. Power is ours. Grace is ours because you are the mighty God. You are the Lord of lords. You are the King of kings. You are the one who sits on the circle of the earth. And all the inhabitants are like grasshoppers before you. Hallelujah. We worship you this morning. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Worship the Lord. He is the Lord of all situations, the Lord of all circumstances, the Lord over all powers, the Lord over the devil himself. The Lord, He is the Lord. We worship you this morning. Father, we pray. Yeah. is Lord, is Lord, is Lord, is Lord,
is Lord.
Amen. He has risen from the dead. Is Lord. Hallelujah. Every knee shall bow. That Jesus Christ is Lord, is the Lord,
is the Lord,
Lord. He has risen from the dead, is Lord. Shall by every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Those names must be heard.
Hallelujah.
And those tongues must confess that Jesus. What does that mean in your life this morning? It must bow. Because Jesus is Lord. What is that tongue in your circumstances this morning? It must be quiet. Because Jesus is Lord. Honor with us.
Gentle Savior, hear my humble prayer. While on others thou art calling, do not pass me. Oh, my Savior, oh, my Jesus, Savior, do not pass me by, my humble prayer. What on others that of mercy, find a sweet relief. Willing, daring, take control. Oh, my Savior, help my unbelief. Oh, God, oh my Father.
this way today. Jesus is passing. We will lift up a voice and tell him, Father, I have come. Savior, I have come. I've come here today. I've come, oh God, to have an encounter with you. I've come to receive strength. I've come to renew strength. I've come to receive from you. Why, oh Lord, as I call him, what will you do? What will you do? Will you call?
Just begin to worship God. He's a great God. He's a God above other God. Great God, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and what he has done for me, my soul shall shout hallelujah. When I remember what the Lord has done, I will never go back anymore. When I remember what the Lord has done, I will never go back anymore.
Sing it again. When I remember,
when I
I bless the name of the Lord. Is Jesus your all in all? Tell the Lord that you will follow him every day by day. Tell the Lord that you will follow him every day by day. He is our only strength. He is our only hope. Tell the Lord that you will follow him. Tell the Lord that you will not go back anymore. Tell the Lord that you can't go back anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. You may all have your seats.
In Jesus' name we pray. Can we rise up and get ready to worship the Lord? Let's thank him for everything he's done. He's been watching over us, protecting us. Let's thank him.
I will worship. glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made.
This is the day of joy.
The day of joy. The day of joy. This is the day of joy. The day of joy. The day of joy. This is the day of joy. The day of joy.
Love him.
and adore you for the things you've done in our lives. As you have given us this opportunity to come into your throne of grace, we want to acknowledge that there is none like you.
Everlasting God is the one that endures forever.
Ah! blessed be your name. On the road marked with suffering, though you're spinning the offering, blessed be your name. Be your name. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Because he lives, we can face tomorrow. Our God is good all the time.
Just begin to bless the name of the Lord. Thank him for his goodness and mercy in your life. There is no one like him. It's not by our might, it's not by our power, but just by his grace that we are here today, that we have the opportunity to worship him, to be here in his presence. Give him the glory, give him the praise, give him the adoration that he deserves as we worship him this morning.
Thank you.
worship God this morning. Are you happy to be in the presence of the Lord? Let's just lift up our hands as we worship God.
Thank you.
begin to bless the name of the Lord, bless the God that is more than enough. Thank that God who is the Most High God. Thank that God who reigns over every situation in our lives. The Bible says, cast your cares upon Jesus, for he careth for you. Every burden, every situation, whatever problem may be going through right now that you can't even tell anybody, just surrender at the feet of Jesus right now. He is here to uplift you. He is here to free you. Just surrender yourself at the feet of Jesus right now. Thank you.
very wonderful lesson this morning about being watchmen. Let's ask God for the strength that we need to do what he sends to do. But glory be to God. In heaven, we'll be worshiping the elders 24/7. So let's worship the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Release yourself. This is the first day of the month. The Lord has seen you through. So let's worship the King and let's give all the glory and adoration. There's no one like our God. Let's worship the unlimited God.
Much pleasure. 2 says, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue to be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. But the first one said, I will bless the Lord at all times, meaning that even in your deepest, darkest times, you bless the Lord. In the victories, you bless the Lord. When he gives you victory, when he makes a way where there seems no way, you give him praise, you bless his name. But also, when you're deep in the trenches, where your heart is broken, where you don't know where you're gonna go next, where you don't know how God is leading you, God says, still at this point, bless me. Bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue to be in my mouth. As we sing this song, I want your spirit to connect to the Father and say, God, I will bless you. Through everything that I will ever face, I will continue to bless you.
Hanging in the past.
to hear from him. We give him all glory and adoration for how good of a God he is, for how great he's been, for how he loves us so much, how he's taken us out of every bad time and made us to come on top. We give him all praise and adoration. Because of who he is, we can give him all the glory. We can raise our hands and worship the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. As we're here to worship, be free in God's presence. Raise your hand. Let him take control. Let you feel the Spirit of God in the name of Jesus.
Surrounded by your glory, in your presence,
in your presence,
that's where I always
is a blessing of God. Jesus, we lift your name on high. Your name on high, we lift it high.
Jesus, we lift your name on high. Your name on high, we lift it high.
Jesus,
Jesus, we lift your name on high. Your name on high, we lift it high.
Jesus,
Jesus, we lift your name on high. Your
my heart with your joy. Worship in the sanctuary. He's here for you today.
Amen. He's the reason why we're alive today. Give him all glory and adoration as we come to worship. Lift your hands. Give him all the praise and adoration. He deserves it. Only him. For our sins, he shed his blood.